Well, Virgil, congratulations. In 2021, we've seen a lot of top young fighters go through adversity and shine in it. We saw Ryan Garcia do it. We saw Devin Haney do it. Now it feels like we saw you do it in this fight. What did you think of your performance?
You know, I think I did all right. I got the win. I could have looked a little prettier doing it, but hey, I'm happy with my performance, and we're only going to get better from here.
I mentioned that adversity. Second round, it looked like you got into more trouble than we've seen you get in at any point in your career. It even looked like there might have been a knockdown that wasn't scored. You weren't knocked down.
Nope, not at all. You know, he caught me with a good shot, but I took it well, and I've recovered from it, and here I am.
When he started to come forward, and here we see the sequence that we're talking about, when he started to come forward and was landing shots, what was going through your mind?
It's, you know, it's boxing. That happens in sparring all the time. Not necessarily me getting hit a lot, but people coming at me like that, barraging, and, you know, I'm used to it. Yeah.
When you were going back to your corner after that second round, how were you feeling going into it?
Hey, I mean, honestly, I don't think I was as hurt as you think I was. You know, I mean, he got me with a good shot, you know. But, you know, this is boxing. Everyone's going to get hit at one point. And I felt good. Right now, I'm not even tired.
You responded incredibly well, whether you were knocked down or not. You responded well in that third round, landing that left hand. Looked like a left jab that put Kavalauskas down for the first time. What did you see there?
Well, I think it was more of a flash knockdown, if I'm being honest, because I didn't see him really stumble a lot. But, I mean, yeah, you know, well, his knee kind of buckled there. It was a good shot. It was just a perfectly placed shot.
In the fourth round and then beyond, you just start to take over. You were disciplined throughout this fight. You fought behind the jab throughout the course of this fight. Was that the game plan against the guy that you said coming in was really tough?
I mean, honestly, yeah, that's what we worked on. We worked on trying to box and all that stuff, the whole training camp. And we put it to good use.
Take me through the finish of this fight, because you've said to us, you can tell when a guy's hurt. You can read their body language. In that last round, what were you seeing?
I'm not going to lie. I really couldn't tell he was hurt, except when I had to chase him down pretty much. But, no, he does a really good job of masking it.
What adjustments did you make, especially in this last round?
You know what? I just, at first, I was trying to box him, and then the body shots, my dad told me from the beginning, before the fight, the body shots were going to be the key to victory, and I slowed him down, and that's all she wrote.
At what point could you see those body shots start to take something out of him?
In that second round, that's when I caught him with the first body shot. If you pay attention, that's exactly what happened.
I'm not sure if it was in your mind at all, but it took Terrence Crawford 9 rounds to finish Kavalauskas. You did it in 8. Does that matter to you?
Was it 8 rounds?
Just at the end of the 8th round.
It felt like it was 4. I mean, that doesn't really mean anything to me, because me and Crawford are different fighters, different skill sets. You know, that doesn't really mean anything to me.
Well, do you walk away from this fight believing you're ready for Terrence Crawford?
Yes, sir.
What has to happen for that fight to happen soon?
There's so much shit going on in boxing, I don't even know what I have to do anymore.
Do you feel like you've earned that opportunity?
Yes.
What's your message now to Terrence Crawford?
I'm here whenever. I'm ready to fight whenever. I'm here to fight anybody. I don't care if it's Crawford, Spence, Pacquiao, you name it. I'll fight anyone.
Congratulations, Virgil. Another great performance.
Thank you.
Guys,